Let's play works. The works of mercy. Cryptic tormentor forces you to commit unspeakable crimes to save your life and the life of your loved ones. How far are you willing to go? And can you live with the guilt? Probably not. So pretty. To open the doors.
His name wasn't real, but his words were sincere. This is how I want the first chapter to begin with. Do you like it?
Who are you? Where did you get my number?
Your number? I even know your new Ford has a broken lighter. I know where you hide your porno mags so your wife can't find them. And I know someone's missing you.
Oh, Carrie's gonna kick off. Unreal now.
If you wish, I can send you her finger. Call me Eugene.
Eugene, you're a motherfucker.
Well, that would be shooting yourself in the foot.
Or no feet.
Maybe not in the foot. Maybe in the pretty little head covered with canvas.
Let my daughter free.
Can I at least keep your wife? Listen to me carefully. You want your wife and daughter back. Well, then roll up your sleeves. Your hands will get messy. I want you to kill a couple of people for me.
Oh, no, Bella.
Murder is an empty vessel, a white page torn out of a notebook. You have to give it a meaning so it won't be evil anymore. It can also be a show of courage or mercy. When I dropped in to get Clara and Polly, I planted some eyes at your place. Just look up.
Oh, thank you.
Well then, I'd have to clean up the mess after you. Have you checked your oven lately?
Oh.
Gas is serious stuff. Now take a little walk. I'll show you something. Cold. Cold.
What the fuck is that?
Burns.
Burns.
Burns. Burns.
Right, I get it, it burns. Ah. Prostitute.
Burns.
7800. Bingo.
Now come closer and listen carefully. I want you to call up a hooker. Why, are you afraid the neighbors will notice? Make her pretend she's a salesperson. Tell her that's your thing. That's not the point. You're not going to have it anyway.
But I do want to have it.
You don't know that. That's what it's all about. There are no saints. Everyone is guilty in some way. Do I really have to state the obvious? Here's the plan. When the girl arrives, tell the girl to brush her teeth in the bathroom. There's a toothbrush in the bathroom. Its head is filled with an explosive charge. Not a big one, but put it in your mouth and it will work like... Boom! Call up the hooker.
Wait, so how did I... Can I see my inventory again? 7800...
Hello?
Hello?
Have you been our client before? Okay, so 1 hour is 100 euro and half an hour is 70. Do you have a certain type of girl on your mind?
I don't wanna
Come on, no need to be shy. You're not selecting your future wife here. It's just a
one-night stand. Someone I'm murdering.
So you want a rather slimmer type or more curvy? I'm sending her your place, okay?
Slimmer.
Got it. She'll be at your address soon, so have fun.
Thank you.
Oh. Well, at last! Why did you leave everything and get away without a word? The client just called. He's pissed as fuck. You should have been there a long time ago.
Oh shit, I'm gonna be late.
Get a move on or your boss will kick you the fuck out. I gotta get back to work.
Hi. I'm from the agency. So how do we start?
Brush your teeth, you bitch.
Oh, there's no need to get angry. I was just wondering.
Hygiene first.
Oh, what? Are you suggesting that there's something wrong with my breath?
No. I just... I like going into a mint.
I see. Well, I'm afraid I don't have a toothbrush with me.
Don't worry, I've got a new one.
Okay, but you'll have to pay extra for the kissing.
I won't be kissing your pet. Don't worry, I'll pay you extra.
Okay. I promise you'll be satisfied. I'll be back in just a second.
No, don't shut the door. I want to see your head blow. Oh my good lord. The lights go off.
Thank you.
door. Hello, is that door for him? This is the fucking credits to the game.
Son, is that you? Come closer. I'm here.
Where?
Son, if you come closer, I'm sure I will feel better. I know it's you. Don't let me wait any longer. Oh, good to see you. Thank you for coming.
Son,
don't ignore me.
I haven't seen each other for a long time.
Can't help you with that. It was you who didn't want to see me again.
Zero, you beat me on every occasion. Can I help you somehow?
No, that's not possible. I want you to know, I'm sorry.
Repent your sins.
No, I reckon there won't be any second chances for me. You have to be really careful with your life. But I'm glad you decided to visit me.
And you don't choose your parents. I still have this habit.
I didn't want to train you. I simply couldn't do it any other way. I was just a reflection of my father.
Your grandpa was beating you? You had a choice.
It's a bad decision.
100% have a choice.
I just want you to learn from my mistakes.
I don't understand what you're talking about.
Stop pretending. The other day you hit Polly so hard you almost broke her arm. Are you saying she thought it all up? Be careful, son. Monsters don't have reflections in mirrors. Think about it. Maybe it's not too late for you.
Christ almighty! What the fuck are you doing out there? A man can't even pray in peace because of you! Fucking atheist!
It's hello, I'm sure.
Hello? Oh, honey, you didn't pick up your cell phone.
I told you not to use a landline.
No. But we need to talk.
That make you scared, were you? My wife's home and left my phone away. You sound like you're scared.
I'm home. Well, I can't talk about it on the phone. I'm sorry.
Oh.
How do you feel now?
Fucking awful. You're the man.
Yes, it does. And I'm not talking about her. It's about your attitude. Next time, try being more focused.
We need to end this show. It's not too late. You want to
don't
punish
you get
me?
It? I'm offering you a way to cross the narrow limits of the fifth commandment. And you proved I've chosen the proper person. I almost forgot. You've drifted away for a while. Where have you been? Who would have thought?
Well,
chemistry is an amazing science. Now, let's move on to our next step. Did you meet the girl who has moved to your closet?
Who is she?
She's a prostitute too. My plan B, in case you didn't call for the first girl. But I have to admit, you did a good job, so maybe you won't have to kill this one.
Don't make us suffer and let us get through this now.
Just be distracting you. For now, do something else for me. I think one of the outlets in the kitchen stopped working. You need to call an electrician. But be careful. We wouldn't want to make someone turn on the fuse box and fry the poor bastard.
7218319.
Sorry. This is not the best time for talking with me.
Got a job for you.
Not today. I'm sorry, but I'm not in the mood for work. Listen,
double.
The money is not important to me anymore. Bye.
You were supposed to kill the electrician. How can
try
you
to get
say
him?
He's innocent? Maybe he killed his wife or battered her every night for fun. The electrician will be dead anyway. Trust me.
Aren't you afraid of the court?
Did you forget about your child? Focus on your objective. Now you'll have to try twice as hard to make it all up.
Make sure they deserved it.
Nothing entertains me as much as romantic faith in people. We won't be taking half measures. Life's a bit like a very old closet. You can find many curious things inside, or keep it closed forever. Or its door with the drill, or I'll send you a finger of your precious daughter. Or maybe even a gift from your wife. My tools are ready.
Maybe.
Sorry. Trust me, you liberated her from a horrible, sinful life.
Not her fault, she was just doing a job which was paid for.
Which may explain what she did, but doesn't justify her acts. The world without her is a slightly better place. Just don't think this means I forgive you the electrician's case.
The electrician stayed alive,
no,
the girl is dead.
We're not. It's not that easy to recover a broken trust. Just like in marriage. Oh, but why am I explaining it to you? You should know that yourself. Fortunately, you can still redeem your sin of omission. Go down to the basement. I've made something for you there. Just don't freak out, or you'll trip over the stairs, end up on a wheelchair. Like your dad.
Basement. just do that today.
Tell us what happened.
Where could they be at this time?
Alright, shake them off for a while. I'm on my way.
I think you know by now what it is that we're playing. The electrician had already been dead before you even phoned him. By trying to, say, go against the current, you made it all worse. Now, instead of one corpse, have two.
I thought I have a choice.
And you have, which doesn't mean the result will always fit your expectations. I'd recommend you limit your creativity and conform to my instructions. Now focus. I want to ask you an important question. What is your favorite fruit?
Melon.
See? That's what it's all about. You have to think about all the things that never popped in your mind. For instance, if you can take it to the next level and get rid of someone who's not a stranger to you, a person you know, seems like someone like this is hitting here now. I'm sure you'll find a few reasons. Do it for your family. Wouldn't want Clara to learn about your betrayals.
You didn't deserve punishment no more.
You're not gonna punish yourself for your betrayals, right? It would be impractical, to say the least. You'll find an apple on the table. If she bites it, the spell will take effect. Good luck.
Can I hear a baby crying?
Well, I didn't expect it.
Hang on, you were just crying before.
Yeah, I thought you'd dump me.
The drama queen.
I knew it would do the trick. Otherwise, you wouldn't have let me in. Oh, you want explanation? Okay, here it goes. Maybe I realize that I'm missing something in my life. You know what I'm talking about?
Not my business anymore.
You don't want to seem as easy. But we both know you're dying in your cozy home.
want an apple?
Everything she does with you, I can do twice as often.
If you take care of me properly, I could even forgive you.
See? It seems like we can't live without each other.
Remember the day we went to an apple orchard?
Yeah. I wanted to fuck under a tree. You said it's dangerous and I'll get knocked by an apple.
I know. Do you want one?
Sounds like a little foreplay. I can't resist that.
Me apple. She deserves it, she's a cunt. Instant.
Almighty eternal God, who has dominion over both the living and the dead, thou hast mercy on all that thou shalt know, shall be done by faith and good work.
That's potentially four dead bodies.
Through the intercession of all thy saints, obtain of thy goodness and clemency, pardon for all thy sins. Through Christ our Lord, amen. Bow your heads before God. Lord, hear the prayers of thy people, who lay all their hope in thy grace, and lead them on the path of salvation. Through Christ our Lord, amen.
Hello. I don't want to kill anyone. If I was meant to fall in here.
Seems like someone returned from a long trip. Have you noticed that sometimes you have a bitter taste in your mouth? If that happens, well, expect to see things you're not allowed to see. Thanks to a tiny needle hidden in your tooth.
whenever I needed, a few droplets of a wonderful mixture dribble out. What do you think? Maybe one of your doctors is in league with me? There were more occasions than you can think of. I already told you, chemistry is an amazing science. His name wasn't real, but his words were sincere. Are you listening to me at all? So why do you act like a hopeless case? Do you want to end with a bang? You're a monster, and monsters don't have reflections in mirrors. You still have no idea? Let me help you. But you have to take care of that fucking satellite dish. I can't find the right frequency. When you fix it, we'll talk face to face, and I hope you'll wise up at last.
6632133.
Aerial and Satellite Express, how can we help you?
I've been having problems with my TV signal for 3 days.
Have you tried changing the position of your antenna? You must be joking. You don't know how to align your antenna? If you wish, you can file a complaint to our customer service center. Bye.
Open up! Police, put your hands up and come out, and no stupid tricks! Don't play innocent! You're coming out now, or they'll drag you out in a body bag! You have to take responsibility for what you've done! Oh yeah? So who framed you? So now you're such a good hubby and dad. Who would have thought? Open the fucking door. You got 10 seconds or you're gonna get a headshot from our sniper. Fucking maniac. Where have you been when your daughter had her birthday, huh? Where have you been? With whom? They'll chop your arms off for what you've done. Oh, fuck it. They'll come for you anyway.
Ah, scare tactic, mister. Mr. Telephone Man.
Thank you.
What the fuck is going on? My drill's gone out of my fucking wardrobe. There's a drill gun out my wardrobe. Dude, ringers. Oh, dude. What the fuck is that? Is that
Well, at last! Why did you leave everything and get away without a word? The client just called. He's
fucking stuck there.
You should have been there a long time ago.
I'm gonna be late. I've got something urgent to take care of.
Do you want your boss to kick you the fuck out? Hurry up! I gotta get back to work.
Oh, you